It's my turn. Turn on the music or turn down the TV. Do you know how to say these things in Thai? Let's learn how to say turn in different situations from this lesson today. Hi guys. สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome back to Learn Thai One Day One Sentence. And Niu is here with you and it's time to learn Thai with me. Our lesson today, you already know that we are going to talk about how to say the word turn in Thai. Let's get started from the first one. The first one is the basic one that you might already know. When you say turn and you want to mean change direction, especially the way you face or moving forward. In this case, we use the wordเลี้ยวเลี้ยวเลี้ยว so high tone ear sound เลี้ยวเลี้ยว and we have two turns turn left and turn right turn left we say เลี้ยวซ้ายเลี้ยวซ้ายเลี้ยวซ้าย so ซ้าย means left and turn right we say เลี้ยวขวาเลี้ยวขวาเลี้ยวขวา I actually mentioned the word right before different ways to say right as well if you don't know about that yet you can also check the link below in the description in YouTube so I'll have one example for you in this case they told us to turn right at the first traffic light and in Thai we can say เขาบอกให้เราเลี้ยวขวาที่ไฟแดงแรกเขาบอกให้เราเลี้ยวขวาที่ไฟแดงแรกเขาบอกให้เราเลี้ยวขวาที่ไฟแดงแรก So in this case the word they I use the word เขาเขา Actually if it's plural form and you would like to emphasize on a group of people you can use the word พวกเขาพวกเขา but I think in general day you can use the word เขา that's fine and make it high tone เขาเขา and told us to do something we say บอกให้เรา so the word บอก means to tell when you tell people to do something say บอกให้ followed by the person and we will follow by the action you tell them to do so บอกให้ us we เราเรา do what เลี้ยวขวา so เลี้ยวขวา means turn right เขาบอกให้เราเลี้ยวขวา where ที่ at preposition telling the location say ที่ไฟแดงแรกไฟแดง actually ไฟแดง means the red light but we normally call the traffic light ไฟแดงไฟแดง and first แรกแรกไฟแดงแรก first traffic light เขาบอกให้เราเลี้ยวขวาที่ไฟแดงแรกเขาบอกให้เราเลี้ยวขวาที่ไฟแดงแรกเขาบอกให้เราเลี้ยวขวาที่ไฟแดงแรก next one another basic one you should know the word turn if you say turn on turn off so you switch on a power of a piece of equipment which actually in Thai is easy because when you say open turn on switch on we use only one word which is เปิดเปิดสระเออเปิดเปิด for example turn on the light so then just say เปิดไฟเปิดไฟเปิดไฟ so ไฟ means electricity and can also mean the light as well so เปิดไฟเปิดไฟ but of course in reality you might tell people to turn it on please so to make it polite when you ask someone to do something for you then say ช่วยดดดดหน่อยช่วยเปิดไฟหน่อยช่วยเปิดไฟหน่อยช่วยเปิดไฟหน่อย and again for female speakers you can make it polite by saying ช่วยเปิดไฟหน่อยค่ะช่วยเปิดไฟหน่อยค่ะ for male speakers say ช่วยเปิดไฟหน่อยครับช่วยเปิดไฟหน่อยครับ and if you want to ask this question who did turn the air conditioner on and in Thai we can ask ใครเปิดแอร์ใครเปิดแอร์ใครเปิดแอร์ so ใคร is
who. This time, the word who is the subject of this sentence. So then say at the start of your sentence, question who, ใคร, 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 and turn on, เปิด. What do you turn on? Air conditioner. In Thai for casual speaking, just say air, air. So Sarah, air. ใครเปิด air? ใครเปิด air? ใครเปิด air?On the other hand, if we say turn off, then we say ปิดปิดปิด so ปอปลาปะปิดปิด low tone as well. So similarly, you actually switch off some equipment or power. Use the word ปิดปิด For example, don't forget to turn off the lights before leaving home. And this sentence we can say.อย่าลืมปิดไฟก่อนออกจากบ้านอย่าลืมปิดไฟก่อนออกจากบ้านอย่าลืมปิดไฟก่อนออกจากบ้าน so don't when you tell people not to do something say อย่าอย่าอย่า make it low tone andDon't get confused when you want to make negative in Thai, regardless of doesn't, don't, haven't, not, wasn't, whatever. If you want to mean to make negative of your sentence, in that case, you use the word ไม่ put in front of either action or adjective. But the current case that we are talking about it right now is similar to when you forbidden someone not to do something. Then we use the word yeah.อย่า and forget ลืมลืมสระอืออือ so the shape of your mouth is really important to make the vowel is clear so notice when I project my lip as well ลืมลืมอย่าลืม do what ปิดไฟปิด close turn off and switch off in this case turn off so ปิดปิดWhat you close, what you turn off? ไฟไฟอย่าลืมปิดไฟอย่าลืมปิดไฟก่อนออกจากบ้านก่อน before you can say ก่อนก่อนที่ก่อนที่จะ either one that's fine but the main idea means before and ออกจากบ้านออก means to leave if you want to tell people where you live from use the preposition จากจาก means from telling where the beginner of place that you left. So in this case, ออกจาก and home, บ้าน, บ้าน, ออกจากบ้าน, leave home. So in Thai, don't forget to put preposition. If you say leave from where as well, ออกจากบ้าน, ออกจากบ้าน. So this whole sentence again, อย่าลืมปิดไฟก่อนออกจากบ้านอย่าลืมปิดไฟก่อนออกจากบ้านอย่าลืมปิดไฟก่อนออกจากบ้าน Next one we also have turn up or turn down In these two situations I know there are many meanings but I just want to focus on the meaning that we still talking about an equipment and now you would like to either increase or decrease So in this case when we talk about turn up in terms of the soundYou can actually say quite different ways you can do. I'll introduce you two words. In this case, when you say increase the volume, you can say เพิ่มเสียง 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 So เพิ่ม means to increase. And เสียง means voice, noise, sound. เพิ่มเสียง เพิ่มเสียง Another word, you can also use the word เร่งเสียงเร่งเสียงเร่งเสียง so เร่ง means to accelerate you can use it combined with the word เสียง so it means you turn up some sound เร่งเสียงเร่งเสียง so now in this sentence I can't hear the TV could you turn it off please then we can say ไม่ได้ยินเสียงทีวีเลยช่วยเร่งเสียงหน่อยได้ไหมไม่ได้ยินเสียงทีวีเลยช่วยเร่งเสียงหน่อยได้ไหมไม่ได้ยินเสียงทีวีเลยช่วยเร่งเสียงหน่อยได้ไหม So the first part ไม่ได้ยินเสียงทีวีเลย so this time when we say can't hear the word hear we say ได้ยินได้ยิน if you say you can't hear in this case say ไม่ได้ยินไม่ได้ยิน if you say ได้ยินไม่ได้ that means you can't hear in terms of you are not allowed to hear it then say ได้ยินไม่ได้But if you talk about the ability to hear it, either because of your ear or because of the sound, it's not that loud. So you can't hear in this case, say, ไม่ได้ยินไม่ได้ยินเสียงทีวีเลยเสียง again, noise, voice, sound, and TV. In Thai, we call television TV, but we don't have a sound in Thai. We just have wawan, similar to W sound. So,TV, TV, and I say เลย means completely, I can't hear it at all. ไม่ได้ยินเสียงทีวีเลยไม่ได้ยินเสียงทีวีเลยช่วยเร่งเสียงหน่อยได้ไหม So, ช่วยตรึดหน่อย I mentioned earlier, you ask someone to help you do something. You can add the word ได้ไหม at the end as well to make your sentence even more polite.It's optional actually, but ช่วยหน่อย that's the basic one you can put. And put what you want them to do for you in the middle. In this case, เร่งเสียง เร่งเสียง so turn it up. ช่วยเร่งเสียงหน่อยได้ไหม? Or use the word เพิ่ม and say, ช่วยเพิ่มเสียงหน่อยได้ไหม? So this whole sentence again, ไม่ได้ยินเสียงทีวีเลย. ช่วยเร่งเสียงหน่อยได้ไหมไม่ได้ยินเสียงทีวีเลยช่วยเร่งเสียงหน่อยได้ไหม Use the word เพิ่ม and say ไม่ได้ยินเสียงทีวีเลยช่วยเพิ่มเสียงหน่อยได้ไหมไม่ได้ยินเสียงทีวีเลยช่วยเพิ่มเสียงหน่อยได้ไหม And now the opposite when we say turn down similarly we reduce a piece of equipment is producing then we use the word ลด so if you talk about voice noise sound again say ลดเสียงลดเสียงลดเสียง another word that we can use when we want to reduce the volume in this case we can also use the word เบาเบาเบา the word เบา in this case is mean not loud so for example please turn down the music then we can sayช่วยลดเสียงเพลงหน่อยช่วยลดเสียงเพลงหน่อยช่วยลดเสียงเพลงหน่อย so ช่วยหน่อย similarly you ask you make a request for someone to help you do something and ลดเสียงเพลงลดเสียง to reduce the volume and เพลง means music make it สระ a เพลงเพลงเพลงช่วยลดเสียงเพลงหน่อยช่วยลดเสียงเพลงหน่อยช่วยลดเสียงเพลงหน่อย or we can use the word เบา and say ช่วยเบาเสียงเพลงหน่อยช่วยเบาเสียงเพลงหน่อยช่วยเบาเสียงเพลงหน่อย as the word เบา itself already mean not loud so I think the word เสียง when you use the word เบา is kind of optional so you can also say ช่วยเบาเพลงหน่อยช่วยเบาเพลงหน่อยช่วยเบาเพลงหน่อยAnother word you might also hear, someone might use the word dree. So the word dree itself means make it less. So actually the word dree you can use with music, you can use with light. For example, if you say dree playing, that's also work. Dree playing, dree playing, or dree siang playing, dree siang playing.รีเสียงเพลง or even when you talk about dim the light I think in Thai we can also say รีไฟรีไฟรีไฟ alright last one the word turn that I would like to cover today it's in the noun form when you mean time to do something an opportunity or a duty to do something at a particular time or in a particular order. For example, we play games together and it's your turn, it's my turn. In this case in Thai, we use the word ตา 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 ัวสระ R ต่อเต่าเต่าตาตา and you would have a question is that the same word as when you say eyes yeah it's actually the same word exactly the same word you can mean ta here is your eyes you can mean ta the same word as grandfather you can also mean turn when you play games as well and I mentioned this topic before as well ta is pretty colloquial words if you don't know yet you can also check the link below for this lesson in this case for example if I want to say it's my turn I'm so glad I'm waiting it for a long time. So I shout out loud, it's my turn. So I can say in Thai, ตาฉันแล้ว 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 So ตา turn, ฉัน I for female speakers. I can say แล้ว at the end just to emphasize, oh, it's already come eventually. ตาฉันแล้ว 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 And then the other person say, it's not your turn yet.In Thai we can say ยังไม่ใช่ตาคุณยังไม่ใช่ตาคุณยังไม่ใช่ตาคุณ So yet in Thai or even when you say still in Thai we say the same way which is the word ยังยังยัง and put in front of the action in this case is not your turn so when you have verb to be in Thai followed by noun but you want to make it negative sayไม่ใช่ so kind of correct it is not right ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ยังไม่ใช่ your turn ตาคุณ so say turn first ตา and คุณ in this case you polite way to say you in Thai คุณคุณ I drop possessive word in Thai if you want to include would be ตาของคุณตาของคุณBut if you drop it, then the whole sentence would be ยังไม่ใช่ตาคุณยังไม่ใช่ตาคุณยังไม่ใช่ตาคุณ Another way that I would say this sentence is not straightforward, but a Thai also might say this sentence ยังไม่ถึงตาคุณยังไม่ถึงตาคุณยังไม่ถึงตาคุณ So ถึง means arriveReach, so ไม่ถึง that means it doesn't arrive, it doesn't reach your turn. So that's another Thai way to say this sentence as well. It's not your turn doesn't arrive yet. ยังไม่ถึงตาคุณ 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 Alright, how is our lesson today? So today we learn basic word in Thai. How to say the word turn? I cover 6 different words, 6 different meanings today. The first one, the basic one, when you are in a car, when you head somewhere, talking about direction. If you change direction, then say เลี้ยว 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 and we have turn left, say เลี้ยวซ้าย 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 turn right,Say, liao kwa, liao kwa, liao kwa. And we have two useful phrasal verbs, two pairs. The first one, when we talk about turn on, if you want to mean switch on an equipment, in this case, use the word เปิด 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 So turn on the light, say, เปิดไฟ 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 On the other hand, turn off, say,ปิด ปิด ปิด So don't forget to turn off the lights before leaving home อย่าลืมปิดไฟก่อนออกจากบ้านอย่าลืมปิดไฟก่อนออกจากบ้านอย่าลืมปิดไฟก่อนออกจากบ้าน Another pair we have turn upTurn down when we want to mean to increase or to decrease what the equipment producing. If it's increased, turn up, we say perm, perm. So if we talk about voice sound, we can say perm siang, perm siang, perm siang, or another word, reng siang, reng siang, reng siang.On the other hand, if you want to mean turn down, then we say ลดเสียง 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 Or you can also say เบา เบาเสียง 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 Last word I introduce in this case, you also can use the word ดรี ดรี ดรีโซดรีเสียง if it's the light make it dim you can also say ดรีไฟดรีไฟดรีไฟ and the word ดรี itself mean to make it less last one I also cover the word turn if you talk about time to do something an opportunity or duty to do something at a particular time or order in this case we use the word ตาตาตา so if I say it's not your turn yet ยังไม่ใช่ตาคุณยังไม่ใช่ตาคุณยังไม่ใช่ตาคุณ alright and I also have an assignment for you as usual leave in a comment how you would say this sentence in Thai how do I turn this fan on how do I turn this fan on how would you ask this question in Thai leave in a comment as usual and I'll have a look for youAnd I hope you enjoy this lesson. And if you do, don't forget to like and share this video as well. And if you would like to support me, there are quite different ways that you can do. You can direct transfer to my bank account, or you can buy me a coffee. Or if you like this lesson in particular, you can also send super thanks through YouTube to this lesson as well. And thank you everyone for your support, guys.And if you learn Thai with me for some time or even study by yourself and you justify yourself as upper beginner and now you would like to improve into either intermediate or advanced level and it's difficult to find any material to help you do that, right? Good news is I provide special lesson that could help you do that through Patreon platform. So you can actually sign up to my Patreon and get access to special lessons that you wouldn't be able to find somewhere else. The cost is also affordable as well. It's under $15 per month. But right now you can get access to so much of lesson that I already prepared. More than 150 lessons and that's over 10 series that you never get bored of studying. And I still keep producing 2 new videos and creating new series every week. If you are interested in that, sign up to my Patreon. Make this year to be the year of learning Thai with me. Check the link below or scan the QR code here. And last but not least, if you are here with me, still didn't subscribe on this channel yet, then click here. Ring a bell as well. You will get notifications when I publish my new videos. For today, thank you for your time again, guys, and I'll see you again soon. Lastly, don't forget to keep practicing. สวัสดีค่ะ